buzzing, and someone was FaceTiming me, but I couldn't pull my phone out to answer or see who it is. First of all, you don't answer a number that you don't recognize, and I did not recognize the number at all. Second of all, why would I just pull my phone out in front of the teacher? She would probably take away my phone, get sent to the principal's office, and get in really big trouble. So that is a big problem too. The number kept on calling me, and I was thinking about it throughout the day. Like, who would keep on calling me? First of all, I'm in school, so it couldn't be any of my friends. Second of all, who would it possibly be? Because it couldn't be my cousins, everyone's in school, and my parents don't know that to bother me. Oh, here's the number now. I'm not gonna answer this, guys. I'm just gonna let it stop. I'm not going to answer it. No, I will not answer the number, guys. I don't know what this number is. I don't know what they want. I don't know anything. I don't want them to call me. No, I will not answer this number, guys. I will not. No. So, oh, come on, fine, I'll just answer. Let's see. Who is this? Who is this? Who is this? What? Guys, look. Freddy? Is that Freddy? What? He's taking stuff. Why right now? My name, Jilly? Look at the background. Oh, I don't want to see guts. No. Oh, what are those? I don't want to know. Not even? Shucky can stop us? Oh my god. Oh my god. Freddy Fazbear and FNAF crew? What? What do you want, Freddy? He has purple guys alive as furniture? What? Guys? What? What happened? I'm gonna hang up. What the heck? What was that? I don't know what to think about that call, guys. Freddy literally just FaceTimed me. Was that Freddo? Is Freddo getting into this now? What is going on, guys? I just came out from a perfect vacation, and it was really nice. We're on a cruise, and of course they couldn't get us in the middle of the ocean, because it's way too far to swim. I thought I was safe then. I thought all this Freddy Fazbear stuff was gone, but of course, no. When we got to our hotel, we were back on land, and I was worried then, because clearly they can get onto land. And of course, there was these plushies. That was Freddo. Freddo was like a plushie animatronic. Those things, that was probably warning me that they're gonna FaceTime me over my iPad. Really, guys? I thought all this Freddy Fazbear stuff is over. I have to call the cops. By now, they probably think we're weirdos and we're just faking this and we're just trying to get them to laugh about it when we're done. This is crazy, guys. They're gonna think we're weirdos and we're hallucinating or something. Because we have called them at least 5 times now telling them about it. We have to call them again. What do you guys think? Put it in the comments. I'm done with this Freddy Fazbear joke. Is this a joke? Is this someone like I know and they're pranking me? Is this a neighbor or something trying to get me or something? I don't know what this is, guys. Comment down below, let me know. Who do you think this strange, weird calling thing is? It all started when I ordered one pizza. First, okay, let's see who it is. I watched Freddy Fazbear. He came up to the door. He delivered me pizza. Out of all things, he delivered me pizza. I asked him if there was pay. He just popped off. No pay, I guess. Okay, everything was fine. I ordered a second pizza because first, really, that pizza was amazing. And Gura said, oh, it's daddy. It wasn't daddy because he was there with me. So that all started it. And then they started calling me and then they started stalking me. And then now 5 you and they give you a deal, then they turn their back on you. How does that feel, guys? Seriously, we have to call Chucky and see what's going on. And Springtrap, he killed Purple Eye and put him in a Springtrap suit that made him come back alive. Think, Chucky, think. You know that, right? Think about it a little bit, okay? So that's that, and then I got this call and all the other calls, and it's crazy. Done with this Freddy Fazbear stuff, I have to call the cops again. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and share, comment. Definitely remember to comment on this video, because let me know what do you think I should do about it. Let me know what I should do with those creepy plushies that they left at my balcony. I mean, how can they get up there? It's on the sixth floor, and it's high-tech security, so. I mean, come on. What happened? It's crazy, guys. And follow us on Twitter, I'm Jilly and Daddy, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.